words are just lies. Cry, she's deaf. And she wept on my face until breaking my eyes. And seeing what else you got left. Was that I got to leave? And she said, don't forget. Everybody must give something back, something they get. I stood there and hummed, I tapped on the drum, I asked her how come. She buttoned her wound and straightened her sword. She said, don't be cute. So I forced my hands, my pockets and felt with my thumbs. And gotta leave, haven't heard my very last piece of gum. She threw me outside, stood in the dark where everyone walked. But when finding out I forgot my shirt, I went back and knocked. Waiting in the hallway, she went to get it, try to make sense. Out of the picture of you in your wheelchair, pulling up against her chimney and rum. And when she did come, I asked her for some. She said, no dear, I see your words are not clear. Your gun. She screamed till her face got so red that she fell on the floor. I covered her up and then went and looked through the drawer. And when I was through, brought it to you. You took me in. You loved me then. You did not waste time. I never took much. I never asked for your crutch. So don't ask for mine.
Sit here stranded.
Lord, do not make. to defy it. Lights flicker from the opposite light. In this room, the apartment's just calm. The country music station plays soft. There's nothing, really nothing to turn off. Sleeps and her lover so entwined. In these visions, would you wanna conquer my mind? In the empty lot where the ladies play, blood runs blood. decisions of Johanna, keep me up.
the museums. Infinity goes up and try your home. Voices echo. This is what I saw. She must be denied after a while. She was dead, the happy blues. You could see by the way she smiles. See the primitive wildflower freeze. When the jellyfish women are sneeze, and the ones with the mustache say cheese.
Your love. One hand to stay to the table.
have mercy on these little souls. They are playing pretty with songs. You can hear them low. If you lean your head out far enough from Desolation Hall. Across the street, curtains, they're getting ready for the feast. The phantom of the opera in a perfect image of a priest. They're spoon-feeding casserole just to get him to feel more sure. Then they'll kill him with self-confidence after poisoning him with words. And the friends shouting to skinny girls, get out of here if you don't know. Casanova's just being punished now for going to Desolation Row. And the superhuman crew come out and round up everyone that knows more than they do. And they bring them to the factories with a heart attack machine. It's strapped across their shoulder. And then the kerosene, it's brought down from the castles by the shooting's meant to go. Check to see that no one is escaping to Desolation Row. Praise be to Nero's tomb. The Titanic sails at dawn. Everybody shall be. Which side are you on? It's your palm and tears, Elliot. Fighting and the captain's top floor. While Calypso sinners laugh at them. Desolation Row. I was doing, was that some kind of joke? All those people that you mentioned, yes, I know them, they are all quite lame.
I've had to rearrange all the faces and give a mom another name. Right now, can I read you well done? Send me no more letters, though. Unless you mail from, only from desolation.
I can't stand here and exist.
find you ache, just like a woman. But you were just like a little girl. Keeping on the run.
a shadow. You're seeing that he's chasing. Ah, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy, and there ain't no place I'm going to.
I'm not afraid to die. Don't need you. with that telly, Mr. Henry Munson. Thank you so much for spending your hard-earned money and for making a date out of the night. I hope that we get to meet again someday. Please take care of yourself and look after those who truly love you. I know we spend so much time taking care of those who really don't love us back sometimes. So take care of yourself and fight the power. Anyway, you can. All the time. Thank you so much. Keep your chin up. Thank you. Yeah.